type of nerves being up there in front of this crowd for the first time?
You know what? I have a lot of experience teaching. I've been teaching practically since I left high school, so I've been in front of crowds teaching, but it's the first time in my dream job, so I will say it added this extra level on top.
Just talk about your, obviously you want to put your stamp, if you will, on this organization, these cheerleaders. Being a part of this organization, what does it mean to you?
I've been here for years. I was here as a cheerleader, and I'm so excited to be back and to get to share how amazing my experience was and pass it on to the future teams that come through here and all the cheerleaders. And I think that my legacy is going to be my passion for this, and I hope that they share it with me because it's going to be a great time. You know what? Don't come out cold. You want to start practicing. You want to start dancing. And you want to have your body being used to learning, because that's a skill also. How do you learn dancing? And so it's not just about working out, you know, getting your cardio in. That's important. But you also have to practice the dancing portion, because that's what we do on game day. And that's how we really bring our fans in and get them involved on game day.
What does it take to be a Houston Texans cheerleader? And what are you looking for out of these girls?
I'm looking for a lot of things today. I'm looking for showmanship. And their smile really projects up to our fans that are up in the 600. Everyone deserves to see that HTC smile from the field. I'm looking for dance ability. I want to make sure they can pick up choreography and execute it well. But I'm also looking for personality. Who shines out there, catches my eye. You know, maybe I'm looking at the whole crowd, but they make me snap and look over at them because they just, they shine. And so it's kind of that sunshine element. That's that extra that I'm looking for.
I'm good.
The last one. And just the other part was like, what does it take to be a Houston Texans cheerleader?
You know what? If I had to boil it down to two, what it takes to be a Houston Texans cheerleader is poise and personality. You know, it's passion. And that was three things. I got excited. I'm a really excited person. And this is just, I'm living my dream here. And so that's what I'm looking for in these cheerleaders.